enough to join again for another joyous time of farming for that new character, Titania, which is a reference to Shakespeare in some form or fashion that I don't know a damn thing about, but is the wife of Oberon in Shakespearean lore. Just throwing that out there. And this rice is so banging. Mm-hmm. But, got Birdman in the game. A returning Warframe player from long ago. That's good. We need more. Warframe lives matter. This rice is so dope, though. Spicy. Freaking. I made. I'm gonna leave it there. It's just that good. It's just that good. Alright. Let's see. Do a quick check of the video real quick. Make sure that it's putting out at 1080p. Game plan as usual. Try to get a team together. Farm some shit. Get some stuff. Get some Titania done. Freaking, builder pieces, which are gonna probably take forever and a day. I think now I gotta just go to the foundry, get the piece, take it to the area, beat that person. By the way, let me clarify this. My Mesa looks so fucking clean right now. Like, I shouldn't look this good. My character looks that good, and you came back at the right time. You got that free gift and shit. The new, if you look in your inbox, Bird, you should have the, our anniversary gift. If it didn't arrive today, it'll arrive till tomorrow. Maybe a little icon and all that good stuff. Damn, my phone completely died. That's like I said, goodbye. RP that shit. Let's see. Oh my god, there's new syndicate mods. You see that, Bird? Damn, Bird dipped on me. He was like, man. Oh. Well, ask questions. That's good for the stream. It'll sit there. Ask some questions. You got anything you want to know, ask. Because I got the knowledge in here. I just don't know how to get it out. It's in. Okay, one, platinum, not needed at all for any weapon at all. You have credits in the game, and then you have platinum. Platinum, you forget about that. Don't even worry about platinum. Platinum shouldn't be on. Platinum won't be necessary for a while. Only time platinum's necessary is kind of like those other games where you gotta buy more inventory slots. That is the main purpose of platinum, is to buy inventory slots. But you can still delete weapons, you know what I'm saying? So when it comes to getting new guns, oh, it's the credits. Like if when you're back in your ship, you'll see your credits at the top. Now, here's the tip. When you go over to, when you get in your ship, immediately to the right of your navigation is the marketplace. When you, as soon as you see the marketplace, immediately hit your Y button. It'll bring up your submenu. Scroll down to weapons. Pick primary, secondary, melee. It doesn't matter. Just don't go to cosmetics. And when you pick, like I went primary. As soon as you're in there, it'll list all of the primary weapons that you can buy in some form or fashion. What you want to do, that's not all of the weapons in the game, by the way. There's certain weapons you just can't buy from them. You get it from your dojo, which I got to get you in my dojo. There's a lot of blueprints there you can get, even for other Warframes. You can get them, you know, go in there and just spin the blah, 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 and buy the blueprints of the Warframes and build them. But once you're in this category of, like, weapons, no matter if it's primary, secondary, melee, you want to hit your right bumper, and it'll switch everything over to blueprints only. So now everything that you see is going to be called the in-game currency, and you can build it just using, you know, when you click on it, it'll give you the it'll give you the weapon, what slot it takes up, the plat it costs to buy it, the stats below, and at the very bottom you'll see again right bumper for blueprint. Like this gun here that I got highlighted, the Harpak. It's 40,000. That's the in-game credits, 40,000. It's gonna cost you, you know, X amount of credits to build, which is 30,000. It's gonna cost you 2 Argon Crystals, 5 Gallium, and Nanospores, and that. This is a later tier gun, so you'll have that by the time you should have this. And there's guns in here you can buy to keep your guns going and just build them, you know what I mean? That way. And also, by beating the planets and completing the junctions will also give you blueprints for weapons. And then the boss battles too. If you run the boss battle back to back, you get blueprints and parts for weapons. You really make your own arsenal, which, you know, kind of puts more of a value to the leveling up. Because you can play all day in this game, but if you don't... if you don't, you know, branch out from what works, like, you know, let's say somebody just does the god build, if there's such a thing, there is what people consider god builds. If that's all they play, they'll never rank up, you know what I mean? Like, it's not like Call of Duty where just putting time in, you're going to rank up. No. In this, you got to play with the shitty guns, you got to play with the good guns, and it makes you a better player. Because that is the problem I'm running into. We're running into more and more is that we're running into people that spent real world money and got the good guns, but they're still walking away with 50 kills while we're walking away with 500. You know what I mean? Because they're not using all the mechanics. So, you know, one dude got mad at me. He's like, I'll walk you through everything, do the low level missions with you and everything, but I'll do them at a slower pace just because it's really important that you get that foundation down. If you don't, you know, it's going to hurt later on. It's not like, you know, other shooters where you can just jump in with the best shit and immediately be good. You know, Warframe is like Destiny when it's a thinker's game to a certain extent. You got to know the game plan. And then it's like other games where you got to sit there and you got to really know what this does. Because, like, one dude, he was like, I don't understand why this gun ain't working. I copied this build. It should work. And I'm like, what build did you copy? He was like, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, well, I never heard of that build. Tell me what's on it. So, also, your weapons. All your weapons get mods. You can equip mods onto your weapons to make them stronger. That's how you actually fine-tune the stats of your gun to your liking. You get what I'm saying? It's the mods. If you need a walkthrough on that, I can walk through that when you get back to your ship. Oh, it's beautiful. You can also, here's another thing, you came right as they changed the leveling up feature, so it leveling up your mods is easier to understand now than what it was. So, you know, I'll show you that if you want to know later on. I'm actually about to test it out now for the first time, but I know how it works, so I was just about to test it out. But it's one of those ones where, think of it as like a car simulator or Forza or mech simulator where the game can really take a lot of time working your stats, you know, shifting things around. That's why you can have 3 presets. But given the example of what he was doing, he copied a build he got online, right? And it's a good build. I ain't gonna lie. For that weapon, it was a good build. The problem is he didn't know the foundation of the game. He was running into this battle using corrosive damage against the infested. Infested takes like a 75% damage resist to that. So whatever damage you're doing with corrosive, knock it back 75%. That's why he was doing no damage. You get what I'm saying? But he didn't know this. So he had a weapon that was working great against the Grenier, okay against the Corpus, but when we was fighting the Infested, he was getting his butt kicked. And I'm like, well, there's different elements in the game. There's fire, lightning, you know, all that good stuff. And then you can crossbreed them and mix certain things to make, and they have different factions that they work stronger against. If you're ever in doubt, go to Warframe Wiki. Everything you want to know is on that wiki, charted out perfectly. Like, you just type in radiation damage, and they'll list all of the stuff it's strong against and what it's weak against very well, you know. But it's a thinker's game. Like, if you can't sit there and tinker with something to make it work right, this game may not be appealing to somebody, you know what I mean? I keep saying you know what I mean, but I try explaining this to people, and they're like, well, that's just stupid. I should have a gun, it should shoot, and that should be it. I'm like, well, there's games like that. This ain't that. This is a game where I can have it shoot bullets and then add corrosive damage, radiation, speed the rate of fire up, raise the crit chance, raise the crit damage, lower the rate of fire just to get extra damage, increase the reload, increase the magazine size depending on what type of gun it is, you know? And that's why there's so many stats to things. And then that's just that. That's for your gun. It applies to your secondary, your melee gun, your archwing. We have space combat, Bird. I don't know if you got to play that part. But they just reworked. They reworked the space combat to where it's like playing some Ace Combat / Armored Core shit. It's pretty. I like it. It's difficult. It's really difficult, the later in ones, but you know, I like it because it's a change of pace. We have PvP. We got 1v1 PvP, team PvP, and then we got lacrosse, extreme lacrosse, which is no guns, and it's literally throwing the ball trying to get it through the hoop. So. Yeah, and little by little, because you're getting mods, you're getting credits, and then occasionally you'll get mods and stuff. Now, what we need to do is, the problem is, wait, what mastery rank you are? But here's the great part of the whole ordeal is once you've completed and done your junction to get your first blueprints and stuff, I can fill in the gaps of the mods that are a little bit harder to come across, that are not necessarily must-haves. They feel like must-haves at the very beginning, but as you start to play longer, they become like, okay, I can deal without this card. You know what I'm saying? Like a lot of people always say they won't flow at the very beginning, which is smart. It increases your how much energy you hold so you can cast your abilities more. But where I'm at now, a lot of my builds, I don't even use that because I'm balancing my energy management with my guns a whole lot better. But, you know, like flow, I got to get you a flow if you don't have flow. You know, that ups your freaking strength. And then, you know, you can still, that's the other thing I like is you can run missions with us and you'll get items that will help make your Warframe stronger, better, faster. I was trying to do the Kanye West music. Yeah. Each one of those suits, which you'll find in the storyline as you go through it, they call them Warframes because they're literally, you put them together. They're pieces of freaking, you know, Big Hero 6. And when we put them all together, Captain America's born. You know, I mean, to say Captain Planet, but, or Voltron. Yeah, we're literally forming Voltron. They just don't act independently to pieces. But, yeah, your character is a Warframe. Each one of your characters are completely different. They level differently. They count different. Then you have your primary. Then you got secondary. You got your melee, followed by a possible companion. And then your gear, which can be anything from scanners to health pads to energy pads to ammo pads. You know, and those are things you'll get blueprints for. You can buy some of those blueprints in a marketplace just for, you know, in-game currency credits. Like, are you in your ship right now? Okay. If you're at your front of your ship, to your right, you'll see the marketplace. Click on it. This is a must. This should be part of the tutorial, I honestly feel. Okay, let me know when you're in your marketplace. And it's really smart. If the gun has a high crit chance, you want to spec charge crit, and you got mods to give extra crit, do it. If it has a low chance of crit, like 5%, then maybe look at the stats chance and think you should, you know, spec charge elemental mods. And if it's got neither, then go straight damage, you know. Some things apply like that, you know. Okay, so you're in your marketplace? Alright, so hit your Y button to bring up the little bar where you can scroll up and down. Alright, then you want to go to equipment. Press to your right. You want to go over to gear. There you go. And hit A on gear. Okay, in here, what can you build? Okay, if you look at the top row, let me explain the ones that matter in this one. The middle two matter because the middle one, the middle two, the cipher, it helps. You can use it as an auto hack for regular missions. So instead of having to take the time to hack the console, you just go to the console and press Y and it'll use one of those. And it's a one-time buy. So that's one thing you should buy there is that blueprint. Because when you build up the resources, you'll be able to... build hackers, and it makes the day a lot easier. Next is your codex scanner. It tells me I own 2,343 of these suckers. Jesus. You don't need to own that many. It's just that a while back the game glitched where all our inventories was kind of like deleting itself, and eventually they fixed it, so it gave us back all our inventory that we lost. And that's why mine's is up that high. But you need that because every item, every crate, every container, every freaking thing in this game can be scanned. And once you scan it, that item so many times, you got to do separate items. Can't do the same item multiple times. You get information and extra little stats about enemies, and it plays in a little bit. It's a little bit. What you really care about is if you scroll down there, you'll see the... the blueprint for Team Ammo Restore. Yeah, there should be two blueprints to that. One's like the small little thing, it'll cost you 500, while the other one's a lot bigger and it's gonna cost you 250. Don't worry about the price right now. I'm showing you which ones you really care for. That little 500 one ain't worth it. You're gonna see the bigger one that says 250. That's the one that's worth bidding. Then the same thing for the team ammo restore, the big boy for the energy restore, that'll get you that blue stuff back. You'll be able to craft an item you can throw down and get your energy back. And then same with the health restore, and then the team shield restore, it gives you your shield backs plus over shield. It gives you the... Wait, what is 58 million? Oh, I was about to say 50. Oh, like 58 mil. What new item is this? And oh, hell's to the Nizzo. Yeah, that's actually easy to get. It's literally just... it's a grind time to get, and the nanospores are easy to get, but I'm showing you where the one items you want to get, because once you have four of those, if you're ever in a mission, your ammo's out, you can drop one of those. If you're ever in a freaking, your energy's low, drop one of those. Your health is low, like if you got poison on you, because that's how most people die, is from poison, or toxic as it calls in this game. You can drop one of those to get your health up, and team restore gives you overshield. So that's where that's at. Now, weapons. If you back up into your marketplace, hit your Y button to go to freaking weapons, primary. Once you're in a primary screen, you'll see a bunch of stuff. You want to immediately hit your right bumper so it's only showing the weapons that have a blueprint. There's all the weapons here that have blueprints you can get. Now be careful because some weapons require another weapon to build. But like what's buildable with blueprints right out the bat. Let me see. A must would be the Baltor. I mean, the freaking Star Darva or whatever. That's one of the newer weapons, but I think it requires another weapon. No, it doesn't. Oh, yeah. Mastery Locked. I'm sorry. Well, you got to find a weapon in there that's not Mastery Locked. And then you can check the blueprint, and then you go from there. There's some, now note, there's a, careful, towards the very bottom, the, always the last weapons are normally, you'll see the little blue symbol next to them. That's Archwing weapons, so they're for the mobile space combat stuff. So, you don't want to purchase them anytime soon. Just want to throw that at you. yo, I mean, they work. And then that's nowhere near all the weapons. Those are just the weapons that are easy accessible. Then there's prime weapons, which are the extreme versions of everything. Then there's syndicate weapons. When you join a syndicate, your syndicate has a weapon that has special abilities, and they're normally the extreme version of certain weapons. And so forth and so on. And then when your mastery rank goes up, we get you in the dojo. Then there's weapons in the dojo. There's a ton of weapons in the dojo that you can just get the blueprints to and go from there. But the game is designed so that you don't have to play nonstop, but you got to get your stuff done and then come back to it. Like a lot of things, when you see it built, it's going to take like, you know, X amount of hours to build. So go play something else. You know what I mean? You ain't got nothing else to do. Go play something else. So it's a good in-between game. Which gun is this? Okay. Alright, let's see. Now, what did I need to do? I need to go here to the foundry. Yep. Don't ever do that. Not off that marketplace. Yeah, because if you spend the plat to get that gun, you wasted your money. I hate to say it, because you really did. That plat should really go towards other stuff. There's stuff better. Now, I'm not saying those are bad guns in there. I'm just saying there's guns that are better suited for specific missions. And there's a ton of guns. You know what I mean? That's where don't rush the Warframe. You rush Warframe, then you know, that's where they're making their buck off you. And plus, if you don't use if you don't use all the weapons anyway, you're not going to get a high mastery rank. And if you don't understand the guns, then it's just going to hurt later on when we're, because the enemies, they stack higher than we do. You know, like with Destiny, the enemies are tough, but they're beatable. While Warframe, it'll go to the point that they're just not beatable if you stay that long in a mission. Like, it goes to that point. It depends on a weapon. 12 hours. 12 hours is the standard for most weapons. But then there's 24. Yeah, then it's 24 for slightly special stuff. That's why I said they designed the game with the PC mentality like 5 years ago, where people do other stuff. So you're able to jump in, do stuff, have stuff building, and be like, all right, I'll come back then. Or I'll do this in the in-between. Or I'll stock up on this in the in-between. Alright, I need to... What up, Ronisha? Doing good. Pandora. Yep, Pandora. Xbox. Oh, should've put it on your Xbox. It'd have been even more annoying. I do not know how to use that one. I'm going to assume if it works like the other programs that are similar, you more like pick an artist or a category, and then it plays kind of like that genre of stuff. Now, some you can put a direct title in and it will be somewhere in the playlist, but you kind of say like, I'm feeling jazz today. So you type in jazz and then there'll be a bunch of jazz playlists and you go for it. Or I'm feeling this artist right here. Like, if you really want to get specific, try to go typing in the artist's name and it'll play that artist, and it'd be a mixture of its career. Man, I made it all the way back from the gym to play a game with Birdman, and Birdman's like, man, fuck you, fuck this game, I'm dipping. Birdman out. Oh, goddamn. Go handle that business. That's all you had to say. Handle that. Yeah, Bird, be good, man. Hit me up when you own this game, though. I'll help you through it. Alright. Get the feel. Yeah. Alright. Oh yeah, this ain't the game to do that. You end up fucked up. Alright. What the hell? You know what? I played all this time and I didn't put a single Glyph down. How do I do that? How do I even put Glyphs down? Oh, I just got back from the gym. Like, we just got back. I sat down, ate me some food, and then I probably started... Hold on, I can tell you. I started my stream 24 minutes ago. So, I just practically got on. Let me see. I don't need this right here, so... I can replace it with... Wait. Is that like a one-time use? The Glyph prisms, the little tattoos that we can put down, little glyphs. I don't know either. Let me jump into the store and check the marketplace so I'll know. Equipment. Oh yeah, practice it if you can. It's in the relay, you can practice the mission so it doesn't count. It's time to dip off of this, girl. Bedtime. I do that to Rose. I'll be like, hey. True. Exactly. See, now you just hurting his opinion, you hurting his feelings. That would have hurt my feelings. Yeah, don't do that. My feelings all be hurt. Rose hit that hundo marker or right at it, and I'm like, just stay where you're at. No more, no less. You're fine. We're okay. Dude, my character looks so good right now. I just want to throw that out there. Like, out of all the paint jobs I've done, this is officially my favorite. I look so dope. You should, what is it? Oh, shit. Alright. Man. And I gotta put this thingy on here now, and that's gonna mess my whole flow up with this paint job. Hey, you know, it's more loving. Look at it this way. I got twice the woman in one. Yep. Well, I mean, stress does that to you. The same and vice versa. I got a friend that lives in Alaska. She went the opposite route. She was always tiny. And somehow she went from like weighing maybe 120. I don't consider it tiny, but that was her 120. And then here we are three years later, and she's over 300 pounds in 3 years. Yeah, but emotional distress completely. It was all, I'm chucking into that. Because, yay. That was like, I saw her. I was like, oh my god, did you eat yourself? Like, what happened? And how do we fix it? Yeah, she did. Like, you know, what happened and how do we fix it? Like, fill me in. I'm here to help. I got you. Fuck. I messed it up. Yeah, unfortunately, she didn't take none of the advice. But, you know, her wife's changing now. So hopefully now she takes the advice. Mm-hmm. You can offer, but it doesn't mean they'll change. Well, most people, I mean, it goes both ways. You don't notice you're gaining it until it's already there. It's like, wait, what? Like, yeah, you know, you're kind of like, wait a minute. Now, these used to fit. Something is wrong with these. I must have shrunk them in the washing machine. That's obviously what I did. That is definitely what happened. The washing machine just said, "Strinkity shrink." They gotta be. Can't be mine. Alright, so my next step is to go to E Prime on Earth to find the shrine. To Silver Grove to find the shrine. Yeah, oh no, yeah, now you gotta go for the Argon Crystals. You gotta pick the easiest void mission you can do and just run it back to back, and you should pick it up somewhere there. But you gotta go somewhere over there and just find the easiest one, because you have a chance of getting it on every mission. Of course, the harder the mission, sometimes more. They just recently made it where the harder missions kind of give a better payout. So, you know, that's really, personally, if the mission only takes you like 3 to 5 minutes to get done and it was easy, just knock that sucker out. Especially when you don't need a whole bunch of them, because you probably only need, what, like 2, 3 Argon Crystals? 6? Oh, good God. Good luck, girl. May the force be with you. Oh, the thing you was defending? Yeah. Where is this? Okay, there it is. Nightfall Amp. Shot took mines off of public. I went friends only. I got tired of getting in matches because there was people that wasn't, or I don't know what the world, but they were moving way too fast for the pace that even me and Ro were moving. Like, no fucks given. And I'm like, yo, bro. Turn it down for what? Okay, let's see how bad this turned off. Okay, that's not bad. It's not bad. I should have titled the stream The Quest for Titania. I thought about the whole purchasing the route, but then I was kind of like,
can you feel the purity? Beyond
no. They're not going to get me here.
toxic.
Oh shit.
But here,
this new way out, this way out is different.
That's why your mission is so important. Can we risk losing this?
What? Everything's all... Everything's on fire. Oh shit, that's what this is. What?
Silver Grove, forgive this warframe on your sacred soil, by water, by sky, by holy humanity. Bless our mission to defend you. No disrespect, Tenno, but I had to ask forgiveness from the Grove.
That is your money. That's guaranteed.
Is a bit of a contradiction for us. Our shrine is nearby. Search around. I'll let you know when I can feel its energy.
All right. Well, I hate to say it for that guy, but he's dead. Oh, this character. Did it really? Oh, this is dope. They're burning the woods down. Oh, well, yeah, I can set myself on fire. That's a fact. I gotta kill these people? What the? There we go. Stealth scan. Even more experience points. Oh, wait. If I can stealth scan them, let me hit them with that big boy real quick. Doom! Doom! Yeah, I'm happy that he's gotten a little bit better. He's, I was talking to him privately earlier, and he was like, you know, dark spot, you know. And then, you know, little things happen here and there, and he's like, I got, you know, got a direction, got a little white. Let's go with it. I had to tell him earlier today in the chat, I was like, happy voice, happy talk. We're not getting depressive today. We're happy. You're here. Happy talk. Let's see. Do I need to scan that guy? I think these are all guys I gotta scan. If that is so, then that's so dope. Oh, stealth scan. Okay, so when a cat does their radar pulse, they're now marked on the map like that. Wait, my map says there should be a person. Oh, there is a person right there. Message from Gateway. Ah, shit. But your Gateway got freaking Titania and just sending me a screenshot. I'm checking this message. I don't know why I'm checking it using this app here, but oh well. I'll use this app. Oh, yeah. That's what I've been doing all day today. It ain't user-friendly. Full screen so I can see this. Oh, yo, he painted. Yeah, I gotta, so. That's a good paint job. That is a real good paint job, so dope. I'm telling him to jump in the chat. Jump. Yeah, he's my little. Yeah, jump in the chat. Yeah, he's my. Our little fashion divas, I guess. Warframe fashion divas. We send screenshots back when we make our characters look so dope. I need to screenshot this character and send it to him. I am. It's no ifs, ands. Oh, dude, who you telling? I'm like that on her, though. More her than me. I'm like that more on her than me. Like, I weigh heavily in what she wears. Oh shit. All day, nonstop. Gotta look top. Above and beyond the call, all day. Sure. too. Who you telling? You should ask him if he's looking. Freaking Steve Harvey had a guy at the suits, and that wasn't even cheap. Shaq's got his own little, you know, blah, blah, blah with suits. That stuff ain't. Yeah, yeah, yo, that's the best ones in the game. No ifs, ands. Like, you just sniped me. You sit your butt down. What up, yo? The paint job looks good. I hate to tell you this, but I made my Mesa look even better. I didn't know this was even possible. And then when I get my plaid up, I can make her even more dangerous with the new Tenno gen stuff that's available now. Like, oh my god. Yeah, it's in it. They got it all as one big ass 600 plat bundle. Ugh. 600 plat bundle. Ugh. Yeah, I know. I know. I was like, I'm about to be looking in my rare stash for those mods that I never got rid of. So I was like, you know what? I'm just going to work on Titania. I got the Gunblade building, I got the other thing researching in the dojo. So I'm like, let me, yeah, it really didn't cost as much as I thought, which makes me worry about that weapon. But then again, because they know it's going to take 72 hours to research, that's probably why it didn't cost too freaking much, because you're going to be behind. They want you to see an awesome weapon and think, oh, I got to get it now, you know? So you got to be careful with that stuff. Yeah, it's in the infested area. Yeah, same. I wish there was something we could get to speed up research in your dojo. That'd be a great investment. You're dead, buddy. Yeah, I love that freaking weapon. I'm scanning these enemies because this Titania quest is actually packed full of Grenier that I seem to have never scanned. Fuck, I just put the wrong thing down. Oh well, I needed it kinda. Yeah. There's a lot of the harder to come across Grenier in this Titania mission, so it is 100% worth scanning. Dude, I wonder if I can hit him from here. That'd be so dope. Oh, Kobe! Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's RP that life for new dojos. It's at the point now where it's just better to find a freaking dojo and join them, even if you never talk to the people. It's better to do that than it is to, Yeah, well, that's a good freaking thing. I talked to Gateway about it. I would like to freaking do that. It's just the freaking everybody's all Titania mode now, and the stuff we was doing before to get ready for Titania, so forth, so on. Like, I'm trying. It's a bunch of flowers. You got to go to the relay first and talk to and then you'll get a blueprint that you can look at, and then you can find the items on both Earth and around the galaxy, like Earth, Venus, Mars, Sirius, or whatever the crap. Those have all been the planets that I found all the stuff on. Wait, do I got that one scanned?
I think this is Yes. Yes. Cool.
Yeah, I'm literally scanning everybody before I kill them. This Titania quest is the jackpot for freaking scans of certain grenadiers you would rarely see. Dude, the Mesa hat, we got the Mesa hat, we got the rocket backpack, we got Valkyrs, who's got the most love, actually, which most people won't know. The Valkyr paint job, when you go airborne with her, she actually gets these wings that come out that you don't see unless you're flying in air. Oh, I'm sorry, I said Valkyr again, it's Zephyri, Zeph, the flying bird. I'm sorry, I said it. I fucked it up. That was me. I was hoping. I want a good paint job for her. She has a good paint job on the PC. It's just not available for us yet. Yeah, but Valkyrie's got a paint job on the PC. It's not available. But the paint job I was talking about was for Zephy. Miss Zephy. Well, technically Oberon's named from Shakespeare, which he's been in a couple of Shakespeare's stuff, and then Titania got the name from Shakespeare being Oberon's king, thus him being the fairy queen, and she being the fairy king, and she is the queen of fairies. Yeah, I'm saying it backwards, I know. Yeah, thank you. Titania's the fairy queen, and he's the king of nature. There we go, that was that. That's really how that was supposed to be said. There we go, look, I haven't had a drink in a while, okay, people? It's been a while. I'm sober tonight too, huh? The body's trying to adjust to this life. I'm up there. Yeah, that's actually right on the dot there. The problem is, I grew up in an old family. So that kind of just weighed over on me. My childhood ended at 10. It sucked.
I can't sense the shrine any longer. You have moved too far away.
I kind of grew up in an older family, so, you know. Okay, have I scanned that sucker already? Yeah, so you can take this arrow. Yep, boom. It is, and the problem is the Cyandana, it only does its effect when it's with her. So if you have her plus the Cyandana, when she casts an ability, you'll get those extra hands to pop up. Every time they only pop up when she casts an ability. So with other people wearing that Cyandana, you don't get the you don't get that effect unless you do that with her. Walk away, don't do it, save it, because we got more good stuff coming. This is just a prequel. Yet to come. I thought that was like a actual thing in the game that I didn't know about, because it looks like those things that Asian people would put on their for their zombies. Like for when their shamans, or like we would call them necromancers, but for them their shamans would have a talisman on the dead, and that keeps the dead either dead or in control. So that is how you keep control of the zombies. As long as that talus is intact, that spirit will not be out of control, or should not rise. That is the original, but then that kind of got played out with, you know, media and stuff. Yeah, I got that emblem on my character now, and it looks perfect for my... And then the, Wait, go to what thingy? I missed that part. Oh.
Here, you're close. I can feel it. Can you see any narrow openings?
We get the glyph. We get the glyph. We get the, we get the emblem. It's just a decoration for your ship. Yeah, decoration for your ship. Alright, I'm trying to get all these stealth scans in this area because there's people in here I haven't scanned before. Ah, stealth scan. You, buddy? Stealth scan. Oh, yeah, we get the Xbox paint. Yeah. I call it Xbox because we all know it's Xbox colors. Which, the off-whites work spectacular. I'm using them on my Mesa now. And then you get different shades of black, which that's going to be, you know, useful for certain Warframes, not all.
You found the shrine.
Headshot, RPOI. You don't even know how many times I go through. What's up, Star Gaming? Argon Crystal. Oh, Necros could desecrate works, but that's if you got Necros. Son of my skin.
My voice is the wind.
Bro, you don't have to in the chat. I never appreciate donuts. I mean, I appreciate donuts, but you don't have to. I don't push that. It's just a side thing to help keep and make things happen. So,
did you hear
I just saw somebody say they'll donate in the chat. I'm like, no. Spend it on yourself. I mean, if you're going to do it, I'll appreciate it. But
my heart,
I never push it.
A new apothec.
I love all gifts.
We will learn
look, it's like everybody likes gifts.
It's, ingredients.
Yeah, no, I just can't. I can't do that. I can't. Like, I appreciate
this.
Help. If you want to get in here and run some missions with me, we can knock that out together. Like, no problem.
Androder! You should not be here!
I'm trying to scan this guy. Oh, it's Loki. I gotta fight a Loki.
True. Forgive our intrusion.
Where's this guy
Will
at?
Will you accept our protection?
I'm trying to... Oh wait, I can cast this and maybe stun him. Okay, he just disappeared. Come on, you skin. Got him. Shit. Ooh, I just died. Kind of threw me off there. I was like, wait a minute, what?
The Silver Grove must be confused about our pure and holy intentions. This new object may hold the key to making it understand.
I just completed the first part to get my very first piece. So I don't consider myself far outside of the time it takes to scan. Okay, so what do I do now? I guess I go to the ship. Yeah, I just had to kill a Loki. Probably gonna have to do that every time now. Let's kill Loki. It's cool though. Alright. I got no problem killing Loki. I would have killed him sooner. It's just a freaking. Well, it looked like he spawned, kind of like how the relays worked, where he spawned like a
Yeah. Freaking, that was fun. Man, but man, oh man. I just looked over. He typed "never mind." I don't know what he said. "Never mind." Too. I directly said that I didn't need any cash, but I would appreciate it if you wanted to jump in and play with me. So I might misunderstand what he's trying to say with the "never mind." It's not about the money. It's about the fun. But if money happens during the fun, oh hell yeah. There we go. We're gonna see. I gotta go down low. Alright, so the first part of this thing's done. Just get out and get the blueprint, I guess. Ooh. Wait, what? So it's just Titania Systems blueprint. Yep, got it. Dope. Dope. Titania freaking systems. Alright, let's
How is it that a specter came to be in this most sacred shrine? Could this be a vestige of some earlier Orokane incursion?
Operator, the codex system just pulled another voice entry from that apothec. Allow Ordis to display it for you.
I don't really need to build another one of those. Advanced building, Forms building. Scroll down to the bottom for Titania real quick. Where's it at? Titania systems. Do you got all the pieces for this part? Yes, you do. Would you like to build Titania systems? Why, yes, I would. Okay. Uh-oh.
My childhood dream.
It was nothing major. It really, for the first part, for the systems at least, it was nothing major. Something we all have stacks of.
The children we're working with. At first, the project seemed therapeutic and nurturing. I was myself. But now,
watching the cutscene. Well, it's not a cutscene, it's more like a dialogue, in-game cutscene.
Now I build these vile weapons called Warframes, all for one purpose. Death. I've become everything I hate. I long for the discomfort of my damp tent, the sick, aimless trees.
This person just said they build Warframes.
I know I left my soul behind back there. Titania is the next Warframe I've been commanded to build. But in secret, I've been siphoning resources from the project. I have an idea. A way back to that wounded land I call home. A way for me to forget this war and remember what I was.
So whoever the person is talking seems to be somebody that was constructing, Warframes, and in this one she's like, Titania is the next Warframe she's scheduled to build. Interesting. Oh man, hold on.
The silver globe is a pure and sacred force.
To a preferred viewing angle of this beauty.
Such a message.
Right there.
Earth's oldest forest is populated.
She popped up with dialogue right as I took
the
screenshot.
Right,
I was trying to show. Matter of fact, can you jump on the stream real quick? That'd be the easiest way. I don't know if you're busy. If you can't, it's cool. I've seen your screenshot.
These trees are pure. When we finally reseed Earth, it will be with these specimens.
Gateway. Yeah, if you hop on there, you'll see the,
In all the operator's missions on Earth, Ordis has not scanned an area quite so
magical!
Unique.
Oh, they just made a joke about it being a fairy.
Lunar pitcher. A flower that thrives on moonlight, but alas, without any moon, we feared one extinct long ago. We've searched everywhere on Earth for it. Where else would it grow?
Alright, so when she said that, she's probably referring to me going to the moon. Let me check. Okay, Next, you need to... Let's see, on receiving the blueprint... Let's see, wait. Complete a mission will grant players the Titania Systems blueprint, along with a blueprint for the next... Okay, thing I gotta make. On receiving this, I need to get... I gotta go to Mars and get this, blah blah blah, the Rocka's Claw. And then the moon. Here's the great part about it, is that no matter where I'm at, you can join me and we can just scan and you'll get the pieces. It's not like you have to go in order. As long as you have the scans, you literally just go there, beat the person, build the next piece, and go on. You get what I'm saying? So I'm about to go to Mars, followed by the moon, if you would like to join me to, you know, get the two items from Mars and the moon. What are you trying to grab? Oh, shit. Go ahead with your bad self. She's like, I got a goal. So dope. I know. So dope. I know. Look, fashion framing. RuPaul ain't got shit on me. Let's see. Here we go, gateway. There we go, boom. Then with the settings of the coloring being changed. Actually, now that you mention it, I need to check something within the game itself. It's probably only for the Xbox S users. We should have, with this update, the option to change... Okay, cool. So, as soon as I get this Titania, it's straight Nyx all day. Nonstop. Nyx. All day. Only character I'm playing with. I gotta look up to see what all Syndicate mods were released. That way somebody's there as a... 25 minutes. It is. Are the gifts a one-time use thing? That's what I need to know. Do you buy them and it's one-time use? Or, you know, do you buy them and... Because, like, they got a number next to them. Like, it says one. So does that mean it's one-time use, and like when you put the glyph down, and after you use it, that's that? Man, I hope it ain't like that. I hope not. I'm about to find out here in a second. I'll show you when we get onto the planet. I got one I'm gonna use now to test it out. Okay. The Rock's Claw, it's a plant. Kind of like a weed, or a I don't want to say dandelion, but kind of like a weed with yellow coming out the bottom. It's commonly found on Grineer settlements on Mars. Grineer settlements. So which Tau set would be considered a settlement? But it's not that many missions on Mars, so. Those two look exactly the same, and those are in outer space, so it's got to be one of these four missions. This is exterminate, so that would be the easiest mission to check first, because, you know, it'd be able to move at a more easier pace. So we need six of those plants. Now, no, these plants have been in pretty not in the open locations. Like, some were in the toxic waters on the other planets, like they're in the toxic water that hurts you. Others have been on the edge of the cliff, like the side you can't see. Damn, girl, ballin'. Well, she was like, hey, woman, I want you to know you killed everybody and their family. You should be proud of yourself. Yo, which color do you got your ship's energy on? That was making a crazy effect on my screen. That's that infested purple. That is crazy effect on my screen. Yo, that looks so good. Hold on, staying like that.
We have got an infestation. Extermination is the only option.
Yeah, it does. I wonder why it does that for your character.
Yeah.
Alright, it's gonna be a slow process, but it's the same as, you know. Oh, wait, here. Let's kill the enemies in this room first, and then I'll show you the thingy.
I'm still detecting a lot of infestation activity. Let's clean it up.
Alright, come over here. I guess I'll point right there and then see if it puts it on that wall. Oh shit, it did. Okay, cool. It doesn't say one anymore. It says infinity for the one, at least for that one for me. You mean that right there? What? It's Nova Prime, bitches. Nova Prime, bitches, on the floor. I'm stepping on Nova Prime. I'm stepping on Nova Prime's face. You know what? Nova Prime on the ceiling. Can you stand still? Let me see if I can put it on you. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Okay. Let me see if I can put it on you. Oh, wait. I gotta aim at you first. There you go. Oh, shit. Okay, move. Okay, it just stays there. No problem, bitches. See, now that makes me want to buy one. If they're all, if only certain ones cost, like, you know, or not. Dude. No, 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 I got that one. The, it was in my thing saying I had it, so I was like, alright, cool. There's some crazy little animated looking ones that you can get. Okay, let me put my scanner because they will be everywhere, including the start and in the most awkward of places. So if you want to go kill and glance around, I'm going to slowly scan the whole entire world real quick and make my way. Really? No. I found. No, no. That's not the word we're looking for. That's also one you need, though, so scan it. And then there's one back here, the moss, too. Fuck, so I'm on Mars, right? Yeah. Fuck, so it might not be this Tau set, or it's the really rare. I got two back this way at the beginning, actually. You need, like, I don't forget how many of these you need. Okay, yeah, let me find out how many of these mosses you need. Yeah, did you get the one I put that marker on? And there's one back here that I'm standing above. And then I'll be right back. I'm gonna run to the bathroom.
Need to keep a lookout for supplies.
Okay. And I'm back. Am I on the right? I hope we're on the right tile set. Okay, everybody in the stream, I do apologize for that pause right there. Went to the gym earlier, did my thing, got back, forgot to take the bathroom break before the stream, and I was like, fuck. Did you find one of those flowers? Okay, cool. Bump it, I'm on my way. The way I can see what it looks like, because normally, what? Oh, yeah, yeah, no. Yeah. I don't think it's this style of map, but I'm gonna keep scanning everywhere and oh shit, hey, hello. I keep feeling weird every time I see the new Endo. Shit, it throws me off. Oh, yep, I see it right here underneath the steps. The moss. There's the moss. Now, it says in the wiki that what we're looking for is the... Okay. Yeah, it's not even listed on the planet. Did I go to the right planet? I think I went to the wrong planet. Yeah, well, you need these anyway, so bump it. I think I went to the wrong planet, though. A few mission progress. Oh, it doesn't say what mission we're on. Okay, whatever. Let's move forward and keep finding those, get those scans in, and then freaking move it. Did you get the two that are down here? There was two underneath the steps. Alright. Yeah, I really think I went to the wrong freaking planet. Oops. I think I went to Mercury. Did I go to Mercury and not Mars? Did I do that thing where I just saw the M and was like, click buttons? Click on the buttons? Yeah, I think I did. Yeah, because Mars, Looking around. We look good. Alright, move forward. Wait, oop. Hey, buddy. Sit your tail down. Dun 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 dun. Where's this other guy? It says he should be right on top of me. You got that guy over there, or is that the way we gotta go? Yep. Keep double checking because I don't want to miss any, because they put some in some crafty little spots. Hey bad guys, how y'all doing? There we go. Actually need the scan of that. Oh hey, and then there's a this. Damn, that's all mine. Yeah, I'm wearing Mercury. Hey, guess what? Where you at? I just want you to know that, freak, this is not what I'm trying to do. There we go. Nova don't care. Nova don't give no fucks. Okay, scanner out. I wish they had like a pulse. Like, you could just, it cost a lot of materials, but it would just post the whole room and scan everything in the room. Like, that's what I want. The new hammer scans on kills. Yep. Man, oh, I would like to see a syndicate weapon of that. Which we're gonna be getting the Syndicate melee soon. Melee soon. Yeah, you know. Oh my god, like makes vortexes on kills. Or every swing sucks the enemies into a vortex. I don't know what they could do with that. That's something that'd be too OP. That ain't never happening. RP that shit. Yep, got it. Oh, don't kill him. No. Ah, it's cool. He was just one random infested that I haven't scanned, which still confuses me that they're still infested I haven't scanned. But yeah, you can kill all of them. They don't mean shit. Okay. Oh, nice. Got it for my cat. Killed him. All right, cat, you can kill him. Okay, cat, don't kill him, man. Dun 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 dun. Come on, you can make it down the steps. He's stuck on a wall. Hammer, don't hurt him. Jesus. Hammer, please. It's
swear he's ducking my camera on purpose. Oh well. That's what I get for trying to scan him. That was ton of... Yep. I'm messing it up. I'm fucking it up. Okay. Nope. Nope. Ah, see, now I wish I had Atwood so I could do the scan. Ah, shit, do it. That's the funnest part of life. I love doing that. Boom, got him. Oh, yeah. Wait, are you scanning somebody? Oh, it was as I was checking because I was about to mow the room down. Mow the room down. Yo, I wonder if I can put one on an enemy. I missed. They gotta be like not knowing we're over here for that to happen. Cause they gotta be standing still. Cause you gotta use it like you would. You don't just. You gotta use it like you would use the remote viewers. Oh, always scans you. Okay, guys. Well, can you do me a favor and take a death? Thank you. Tomas. Well, I just want you to know Cinco Mas and I'm good. Uh-oh, stealth corner. Boom, got him. Alright, moving forward. The struggle. That's how I feel sometimes when I'm jumping and I'm missing it. Yeah, it's a booster. Is the green one the infinity booster? Oh, nice. More experience points. Experience points. Yep, so everything you kill, you should be getting double the experience for everything you kill. Dun 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 dun. Well, if they gave me that, they gave me that right now, I'll be kind of upset because I don't really got anything to level right now. I need that sucker tomorrow. I need that sucker tomorrow when I pull out that gunblade. Which we got the sabotage in the void is where you get this, where you have a chance of getting the gunblade mod. I mean, stance for the gunblade. Is there, so I will after Titania. It'd be like, hopefully I can get it to where I can farm, get Titania and take her butt in there to learn it. I'm just sticking it everywhere. Can I stick it there? Can I stick it right there? And everywhere I can get stuck. Can I stick it on my cat?
Target marked.
Wait, why is her mask up? Yo, my chick look like a straight freaking... Hold on, let me look at the stream real quick because it's a couple seconds behind. She look like a straight, like, one of those S&M people or whatever. She had her mask all the way zipped up. Is that in the update? Was that part of the update? They can have a mask zipped up now? My operator? You know, I don't got a problem with it. Just, you know, I like to be warned in advance. Dude. So awesome. Okay, I'm good. It's like so simple, but yet I like it.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Yep. And we got 10 Moss off there, so that wasn't bad. Alright, so not Mercury, but Mars, because obviously that's my favorite part of the galaxy. You know, associating. Let's see. One time, everything at once. Oh, I got 80 endo. Really?
Earth's oldest forest is populated with the first trees that evolved.
Oh, because you didn't log in after 8 o'clock yesterday. 8 o'clock Eastern is when your wards go out. So you got yesterday's reward when you logged in today.
But these trees are pure.
Oh, really?
When we finally reseed Earth,
it will be with these
specimens.
Accepted.
The Silver Grove. In all the Operator's missions on Earth, Ordis has not scanned an area quite so magical. Unique.
They gave me something useless. They gave me a freaking... Okay, so Rux Mars, Clark. Check. We and we're looking for the settlements. So I guess that's the one with the houses. There's a sabotage.
We haven't found any
sense. Is there exterminate? I know that infested look like one. Is that a defense? No, it's a defense. I don't want that. Is there exterminate? Wait, there's a corpus mission? The corpus mission on Mars. You know, that one mission there would work if there's not an exterminate, so... Okay, yeah. Okay, here. That way we only gotta get, we only technically have to get one, you know what I mean? And then we can just run around the map looking everywhere. So, we'll scan on our way to the first one, and then once we get to the first one and get it, then we can just, you know, run around the world looking for... Some people do that. I don't know. I feel you. I know what it's like. Trying to fuck your day up. Oh shit, Crunchyroll and Funimation have merged together now, so all of Funimation stuff, anime, and other goodies are all on Crunchyroll now. What? It's about to be a binge stream. Yo, shoot. There's some good ones. Huh? I recommend if you're looking for something that will unfortunately give the definition of depression to somebody, this one is a new one up and running called ReZero, and it's on Crunchyroll. It is
an artifact
absolutely
proceed to
that
the
is not meant for everybody, but holy
the
shit!
Used to be builders, but now all they do is make war.
Wait, have I not scanned him? Oh shit! I ain't scanned that guy either. Bless him, Lord Jesus. Bless him. Okay, you can kill that flying motherfucker. Damn, I ain't scanning none of these guys. Yeah, I saw you dash at him. I looked away because I thought you had it. And then you was all like, Phil. Uh-oh. Is that you or me being attacked? Oh, I'm being attacked. Stalker. So I'm completely useless against the Stalker right now because none of my abilities work for him, and I forgot to fix the SMM shit. Okay. Oh, he's right in front of me. There he is. Oh shit, I'm gonna miss it. I'm in a Stalker fight. Wait, can I scan him? Oh, I rescanned. Beat the big ass titties off you. Catastrophic, no. Don't worry about rescuing. Take this guy down. Lord Jesus. I hit him with that headshot. He was like, ouch. Oh, he pushed me off my cat. Come on now. Stop pushing me off my cat. Thank you. Alright. What are you about to do? You about to what? Ah, Jesus. Got him. Shit. I'm about to get all these. I should have came here with Atlas. Oh, fuck. Boom. Got him. Boom. Got him. Go ahead with it, girl. Go ahead with it. Lord Jesus. We don't want... Nah, that's cool. I do the change. I change the words all the time. I got a song I sing to my girl every once in a while to make her feel better. It's a complete ripoff of another song, but you know, we do what we can. Mm-hmm. Pandora. I feel you. Boom. Hey, rewind it. Yeah, get that A-track out of there. Get that cassette player gone. Jesus. She had the Walkman. She had the Walkman. I'm like, letting you kill everything. I'm just, oh wow, my cat just cut that dude in half. Like, fuck, it's a good god, cat, you violent motherfucker. Like, he just double killed. He jumped and sliced two people clean in half. Okay, let me actually. Oh shit, I found one of the flower thingies. One's up here. Alright, where's yours at? We only need. Yeah, I found Rux Claw too. We only need six of them. Yeah. Is it the scene? Ah, fuck. I missed the scene. Where's... Oh, fuck. There's no way I can watch it. I'm going to have to catch that on repeat. He's watching 22 Jump Street. It's about to be the moment when the cubicle, when he's like, oh, shit. He fucked. You know, he's running around like, yo, where was the other one at? Where's the one you found at?
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Yes. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, I did. It was like I saw the things go up. Grab the energy and I'll protect it.
Lost power. Find another cell.
Sure, I guess I can get out there and grab the energy too. Yeah, we're good. I got range. If I can see it, I can shoot it. And she sees everything. Still need to go back and get that on. Did that character have a white glow on their screen to you? I think they changed that pink. You know that scan the cat used to do with turned everybody pink? I think they changed that. Yeah, I think they changed.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Yeah, I don't think I see them through the walls as well as I did before. I mean, I'm happy to still highlight it, but, you know, that pink before, you knew. What's up? You over there? I got you. Yeah, that's what it is. It's now when the cat does that sonar thing. Shit, I didn't mean to kill them. I was supposed to be scanning them. Yeah, it's not as a big screen cover.
Take complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded. Right.
Now we need to show me where that other one you found was at. Because I missed it. I think I found it. I found it. It was up top above the doorway. So these plants look like they're all up high, maybe. Oh, I found another one too. Yeah, it's way pointed. Boom. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Yeah. Alright, I'm just... Yep. Okay, let's push farther in. It looks like all of these may be up high. Well, you don't really get an energy color slot for when decorating them. There's not a thing that says energy color. Yeah, I mean... Oh, yeah, you can change color, but it doesn't directly say energy color for the cat. It's just another part of your body that changes, so... I'm not saying it can't be affected by it, but it just doesn't directly... Oh, there's a plant right here next to us. Yeah, they're all up high. Alright, so I just gotta remember to keep looking up. Oh, I found another one. Fuck, yeah. So here's the... Man, you don't even know. Saw them old school games I used to play. Got another one too. Boom. Oh shit, some Endo. That Endo? Oh, let me put it back so I can actually see the chat. There we go. Alright, we got one as soon as we walk out up high. Yeah, don't worry about it. I mean, you can get it if you want to.
Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
There's another one right above us. Yeah, you're right at it. Damn it. To try hard and it's like, I gotta get this thing. I can't let this one die. Gotta mark it. Alright, let's put some more energy on it. Put that respect on it. Yo, my Loki is so freaking fast. My movement speed on Loki by default is 1.8. This is ridiculous because Mesa's like one even. Freaking, your character's just under one or maybe at one uneven. Alright, freaking. Oh yeah, it's definitely that. So I don't see them through walls anymore. Yeah, they took that away. Damn it. Yeah, no, I really liked it where I could see them through walls. Oh, you're dead, buddy. He can catch one.
Excavation complete. Look what we found.
Alright. Let's see. Let me look around that area. I think I missed one. Wow, I jumped too high. I actually jumped so high straight up that it teleported me out the game.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Now, where's that other one that was in here? Let me check to see if I need any more of those, because if we got enough... How many do you have?
The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
Okay. Okay, you two? See, your stuff's different too, huh? Two mission progress. How many do we got? Oh, I got 10 of them. Fuck it. We can go. It's time to go. You only need 6. We can leave this spot and hit the next planet. Well, we'll kill everybody here. Alright, I'm on my way to the exit. Wait, does this not do the... Oh, it's affected by power energy color now. Oh, okay.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. The little
stringy effect that I do. See me jumping all the strings? The strings are white on your screen, aren't they? Do you see them? Okay, cool. So it's now affected by energy color. I don't know if it was before or not. To me, it's my first time noticing if it was before. Apologize if I'm wrong on that. Welcome to that life. Welcome to that life. Alright, claw check.
Forest is populated with the first trees that evolved in resistance to the Orokin bondage.
I'm gonna go here and check it just to make sure. The rest
of
Earth
is polluted with the monstrosities of their genetic tinkering, but these trees are pure. When we finally reseed Earth,
yeah, we need to find the lunar pitcher.
The Silver Grove.
Or some shit like that, which is found.
Ordis has not scanned an area quite so magical.
Lunar pictures found on the moon. Tau set Lua. Ah,
lunar picture.
I don't know what Tau set that is, so this is going to be a little hit and a miss.
Without any moon, we feared one extinct long ago. We've searched everywhere on Earth for it. Where else would it grow?
That's why I always assess the scenario. I'm like, they're not going to make it, are they? Nope. I don't want to say we should. I don't know which Tau set is which on the freaking moon. I think the safest one for us to do is a capture, because then we don't got to deal with those things. You know what I'm saying? Like, even if they pop up, we can leave the area. So we run in there, get the capture, and then we start scanning the planet. Well, we scan on our way there. Let's start out with the capture. Don't forget these guys are packing, starting 25 to 30. Level. Do 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 do. Putting in work. Yep, I like that. You can put one reactor, but formers, you can put as many on there as you want. No worries. You can put one reactor on there. Ooh.
The former is what puts the slot symbols in there so that you can reduce the cost of the mods. But you'd be really wise on which ones you put, because you can't change it after you put it on there. You would actually have to reform in that slot again, which would knock your weapon from max level to zero. Every time you form a, it prestiges it. It takes it from zero, 100, you know, level 30 down to zero. But you now got a new polarized symbol in your, on that slot, so it'll reduce the cost of whatever mod you put there that matches that slot. Yes, that makes any types of sense. Alright, we'll pull out that scanner.
You are here on a capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target.
Jesus, I keep forgetting how big this map is. Alright, well, I'm assuming that it's going to be in a cave because of the title. I ain't scanned those yet. Dope. I assume they're in a cave because of the title. Oh, I've scanned that already. Somebody rocking out one weapon, probably.
Scans indicate our target is in the vicinity. Find them.
Shit, I didn't mean to freaking kill him. Good to know. It doesn't look like it alerts enemies. Well, doesn't look like that alerts enemies. The glyphs. Scanning everything because I'm super scanner. Oh shit, about freaking hit that one. I'd be all types of fucked up. Oh. Well, I guess I'll scan that crate there. Scan that crate. Scan that crate. Scan that crate. Silly rabbit tricks are for kids. Oh, hey, I found one. Victory is yours. Oh shit. Found another one. Shit, every time you come out with a profit, that's victory. All day, nonstop. Little crafty little spot right there. How many of these do I need? Oh shit, I got two for that one scan, so that freaking ability is still on me. How many of these do I need? I need, I already got enough. Done! I guess I'll just keep scanning stuff for a bit.
You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
I found three of them at the get-go. I haven't alerted any enemies, so they don't know I'm here. We're still in stealth mode, so we're great. Yeah, one's behind this ice thingy, and the other one's in the other room with all of the boxes in it. Yeah, that's the other item you need. You only need six of them, though. And then the other one, you got that one? Oh, wait, you found one back there?
Well, I gotta come back this way then. Oh shit, there's a little side path over here. Yeah, I completely missed them. And then the rest are in there, and once you scan the ones that are in there, we can actually just beat this mission. That's all we needed. Wow. They put those in neat little spots. Where's the... Fuck, if you got six, we're done. Yep. Alright, I got it. How many do you have? Not yet. We're shopping for them skins. Oh, hold still for me. Hold still. The plants. Getting these plants out of the way. Okay, I had to scan your carrier. Yeah, you can scan my cat. On the planet? Oh, we'll go to the relay and then go to the room that's New Lokia. Any relay, you can go to the one on Venus, yeah. It'll be like on the outskirts of the planet. Alright, let's go capture this guy and then go leave this mission. We got all six. Oh, it's it's in the other room. There's two in the other room and then there's one behind the little white plant thingy. All stealth and stuff, man. We stealth right now. They don't even know we're in here. We're ninjas. Wow, I found several more. They're all over the place. Okay, this one's actually really easy to get. Well, we just got the luck of the draw when it came to spawning.
Capture them quickly before they escape.
Oh shit, I need your help. I forgot that my freaking things don't. Where's he at? There he is. Okay, now I can hit him. Boop. Wait, don't capture him yet. Don't capture him. It's cool. I got the skin. I think.
We'll interrogate the captive back at base.
Yeah, when you knock them down, scan them. They're a part of your skin. I know. Alright, well, it's time to dip. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. Well, what's the best way to explain that? I'm trying to. Make sure you're talking to the chick that's in the far back of the building. Wait, what's your mastery rank? Is she 7 or 8 mastery rank required?
Wait, and have you beat the second dream storyline? Oh, snap. You gotta, because it's a continuance of the storyline there. There's a storyline in your codex on your ship called Second Dream. It's not that hard, actually. It really isn't. You can run through it in like an hour. You complete that second dream. Yeah.
Mission complete.
The second dream, and once you beat that, this is kind of picking up after that. So you have to do the second dream first, followed by this here, which the second dream will unlock your operator, the chick in the back of the ship, for you. I didn't know you didn't have her. Would have been discuss getting that mission done. But yeah, it's straightforward. It's who do we go here, kill them, go here, kill them, go here, kill them. Go here, kill them. Alright.
You must hurry, Tenno. Grenier fires burn ever closer to the shrine.
The Silver Grove. In all the operator's missions on Earth, Ordis has not scanned an area quite so
magical.
Unique.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they are all over freaking. Why didn't you get in? You wasn't in the party. Oh, I was about to say. I swear I did a mission earlier where they were like everywhere. Yeah, when you go over to your codex and then go to quest, you got to figure out what quest is that. They also changed up the codex now. You can go in there and find out where you need to go to get certain relics, so you know which proper missions to get the relic you're looking for. Second dream, yes. Oh shit, that means you gotta activate the second dream, which requires you to scan one of those blue sentinel looking things on what planet? Uranus? You have to take a trip to Uranus or Neptune. Crap, that gets a little, that's not as complicated. It's really like find an easy mission on one of them and just play it. And occasionally you'll hear this weird sound effect, like doo-doo-doo-doo, and that means that there's some sentinels on there, there'll be, or Neptune, or it's just anyone it can spawn on, and then, or Neptune, and when you hear that noise, you'll see these blue things, these blue sentinels that look different from everything else. You have to scan them before they fly away with your scanner, and, that'll be that. Yep. Yeah, you only need 12 of them. 12 of them. See if it'll let you bring, if it can let me bring you in on this mission, you'll see them all over this mission too. Let me see if it'll let you bring you in on this mission. Oh shit, before I do this mission, I gotta fix that freaking, my freaking, emo freaking, yeah, operator in the back. Yeah, we gotta fix that shit. Cause, with that zipped up, she looks like a fish, for me. It's like a freaking fish. Customized Tenno. Face. Okay, it ain't that. Face blend, ain't that. Skin color, look color, hairstyle, nope. Okay, so are you at a relay or the mission? Oh, Oh, no, any mission. It doesn't. It's either planet Uranus or the planet Jupiter. Any one of those missions, you have a chance of finding it. That's where it gets complicated. They're not there all the time. So you might do a mission and one might not show up. And so you got to do another mission. Oh, there's the hood. Okay, that's how we take it. But once you're in there, in the mission, you play the mission like you normally would. You're just looking out, keeping an eye out for these big giant blue sentinels. And when you see this big blue sentinel, you just scan them. And once you scan them, it activates. It's the trigger to activate the quest. And then you just, it'll give you directions. So I click here, kill this, leave out. Oh, there's different hoods. Oh wow, yeah. They are trying their best with that. It just don't even look designed good enough to have on there. Like 25 plat for that? Is each piece 25 plat? Jesus. Yeah, they are. Jesus. Not gonna lie though, that chest piece for them looks dope though. I wish, but I'm not about that life. Like, that's the only piece I saw that I'd be like, yeah, I could buy that, but no. I'm gonna take the stalker symbol off of her and put the Xbox symbol. Oh, dude, that works so great. Lower down a little bit. I wish you could increase her boob size. That would make me feel better. Jesus. This little boy I got over here cross-dressing. Yeah. I mean, like, real though. Shit. Oh, no, he was talking about the stuff we was looking at right there. Oh, hey, my character looked dope as fuck right there. Word. Take that screenshot real quick. Boom. Okay, cool. Let's see. I got the piece equipped, yeah. Quest, Silvergrove, check. Oh, shit. You there, Gateway? I said there, I was gonna say, like, if anything, hit the exterminate on Earth and run it real quick, because it'll get you all freaking, you only need, like, there's like 1,000 on one planet, but you only need 12 scans, and then you'll be able to freaking do that one. You build the piece, and after you build it, like, what I gotta do now is you gotta go go to the spot and fight. Make sure you scan all of the people though, because there should be, unless you've already got them, there's actually a lot of scans of
Cosmetics. Yeah, tweaks to here and there, like the cats attack more often. Freaking. There's a big patch list. I meant to read it off. I should just record a short clip of me just reading it off and see if people are like, you know. Actually, I'll wait till all the hot fixes are in, because I'm pretty sure we're going to get some hot fixes this week, and then I'll get Rose to read it off. And see what's what. Because I'm pretty sure people would appreciate hearing her voice read it off more than hearing me. She just sounds sexy. It's cool. I wish I had that effect.
You're just in time. They're choking the forest with their flames. You must reach the shrine before they do. Oh, Tenno, why do they hate everything not born of their disgusting flesh factories?
There is something different about this place, but Ortis is not quite sure what it is.
No, it'd be... Well, you do need to scan everything eventually, but what you're looking for to start the freak. What you're looking to start the quest is this, it'd be this blue sentinel. It'll make a noise on your thing, like a sonar type noise. But just in case she doesn't, like if you see anything blue and it's big, you definitely want to, scan that sucker, because he's what we're looking for. Yeah, well, something like that, yeah. Or giant squid. Well, oh, no, not that. It'd be a squid look, more squid-like, but it's blue like that, yes. It'd be like a squid skid. It doesn't show up every time, you just gotta... Yeah. Okay, cool. So the map layout's the same. It's just the location's slightly in a different area, so you got free roam to go wherever. Okay. Let's see how this works now. Playing the game of hot and cold. Yeah, because when you get to the planet after you make the, for the quest, like after you make the blueprint thingy, she'll tell you you're hot, you're cold, and you just walk around a planet until you're in the right spot. Oh, I'm about to get that. Doop! This area is clear. This area is clean. Trying to be all stealth on this shit, and he goes and ruins my stealth on this. Alright. I need to scan, that guy. Oh shit, I tried to revive my cat, but he's underneath a, underneath a freaking... He was underneath a zip line, so I kept jumping up on the zip line. There we go. Okay, so they do go up in difficulty. These guys are a little bit higher level than the previous ones. Sucker. When I get, I get done with this stuff, I'll definitely run you through some missions that way, because it's really like you just go there and you just play the mission. And if you don't, see, that's the thing though, if you didn't see it, then just find another easy, or jump to the other planet, Jupiter or Neptune, is the planets you want to jump in between, and it just randomly shows up. That's the part that I was like, ugh, because it's not a guarantee. Like, he'll show up, but it's not a guarantee he'll show up, if that makes sense. But he will eventually show up. Oh, you're fucked, bad guy. Oh, I missed. Yeah, that's no worries. Yeah. But they're everywhere. I'm surrounded by like four of them right now. They're little eggs, the little panko looking suckers. Yeah, there's like 12 in this room alone. I'm not even joking. That's not even an exaggeration. They're just like... Oh, the undead can die. It's just what you consider death is. If it is immortal and it cannot die, if I break it up into pieces and put each piece in a separate box, you might as well say it's dead because he's no longer functioning. So, oh, if we can't kill it, we'll find a way to stop it. Fuck, you cat. Yeah, until that cement's broken. I hear you over there laughing at that movie, Justin. I know. Wait, the part in the office?
Yeah.
Yeah, that is the funniest part of the movie. Oh, shit. You... he was just giving them dabs about it. Oh, my God, that part was so funny. I'm gonna watch that movie later. Well, not tonight. See, I could have been done with these missions, but by walking around, using the opportunity to get all my scans in, I've been taking it easy. Oh, it didn't take that long. I went to the gym today. Oh yeah, shoot, we're working about in the same boat. I played for, my first stream was like 2 some hours, and then freaking, I got a good bit of the scans in, and then the next stream here, which we've gone for about 2 hours even now actually, and I'm about to have to call it after. I want to get this thingy, oh shit, I just fucked up, kill him. Tried to kill him before they worded their friends, but... There's so many Grenier here that I haven't scanned that I'm like, I might as well get them. Fuck, cat, you just alarmed everybody, didn't you? Boop. Murder. Mm-hmm.
murder.
Okay. Over here freaking. What's up, everyone? What up, the viewer? You caught me over here catching up on my scans. I know it's not the most amazing thing to watch, but, freaking, ugh. There was such, Grenier here that I haven't scanned before, so I was like, I might as well keep it going. I'm about to fight the little, doppelganger or whatever for, Titania. I don't know what to call it, but it ain't. Hopefully it's a different Warframe than Loki, so I can get another scan out the way. What's that? Oh yeah, you can go back. You can do the junk sense multiple times. Once you've opened it, you can go back and kill that guy again. Oh, don't worry. Somebody had to tell me that stuff too. Let's see, is there somebody here I haven't scanned? I think so. Boom, got him. Is there anybody else in this room? Is he the only one? Is he the only one? Oh! Kobe! Alright, let me get my scanner out just in case there's something different that I haven't scanned yet. Alright. Ah, snap. The Earth gods are talking to me again. You hateful abomination.
You
get out.
Hateful abomination.
Said that get three times
out now.
Oh shit, somebody shoot me. Okay, stun. Oh, did I get the scan? Oh shit, he put my cat down. Motherfucker. I hope you learned a valuable lesson in life. Hey, put my cat down, so I had to pull the guns out. Shit, I was gonna take my time. Who was it? It was,
Wake me again.
Oh, I didn't get to see who I killed. I didn't even get to see it do his abilities. I just know my cat jumped
this
over there.
This is not right. Get out now. We don't know what we're dealing with anymore. This could be some sort of Orokin sentry. Who is this creature we've woken? The Silver Grove is timeless. This voice seems human.
Alright, cool. I'm clear to go to the exit now. Dun 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 dun. Oh shit. Alright, so I ain't worried about stealth anymore since I done done. Wait, have I scanned these people yet? Cat's gonna kill him! Okay, I scanned him already. Okay, cat's not gonna kill him. Boop! I will though. Right offhand right now? I don't know. I would check the wiki. There we go. Cause I think that was it for this room that I didn't see. Okay, cool. Might as well get my scan on. 2 days, Rhino. I got 2 days for Sion Prime. Hoorah. Then I'll have 3 days for Titania. That was a horrible jump. Oh, fuck. I could have scanned those two scans right there. Oh, well. That is what it is. Titania chassis. So I've done the chassis check. The systems, I believe, I got building. That leaves the helmet and the blueprint. The helmet and the blueprint, and she will be built.
This new codex message. This changes
everything. That's why I
said my
friends only. All right, now they want to do that whole talk to me stuff. Oh, the Ballas next.
Ballas is beyond pleased.
Ballas is beyond pleased. When I look at what I built at Titania, I feel sick.
I feel sick, creep up my throat. Really? I hate her. A killer made by a healer. No more. I'm going back to where I belong, no matter the cost. I'm going back to the trees to find myself again. These past weeks, I've been secretly testing transference on myself. I can only survive short bursts, linking to Titania the way only Tenno can stand. I've never felt anything like it. A tortured presence, like an evil ink, staining my mind. But it worked. I'm going to use this wrong to make right. I'll stow away with Earthbound cargo. Just my apothecs and these slapdash somatics I've stolen. By night,
that's why I do it solo, so that I can scan at my own pace, because if I finish before the other people, it can be complicated.
This time, I'm going to fix it. I will seed a mighty forest, stronger than history, and by my will, use it to bring life.
Oh yeah, they be like, yo, it's time to dip. Let's all dip out.
I can't believe this. The Silver Grove isn't natural at all. It's just another abomination made by some delusional Archimedean. It was lies. I'm ashamed our ancestors worshipped such impurity. This can never get out. I'm done here. If the Grineer want to destroy the Silver Grove, let them.
What a dogmatic
idiot
perspective. Operator, you are a product of similar meddling, and yet you are good. Your actions have meant more than your origins. Ortis believes we must complete our mission.
Ortis just called that one chicken idiot. I was like, wait. Oh, and they didn't. Yeah, bump that. Especially in a Fisher, it's better to, you got more chances when they get stuff, when everybody gets all dead. Oh, dumb to wait. Dumb to rush it. Dun 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 dun. 20 seconds. Dun 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 dun. Dude, I'm trying to push it. I'm so close. I want to end part two with me having at least all her parts building. And then it'll be the wait to, you know, build her when all her parts are done. Build thing. Yep. Check that out. I'll be like, yo, everybody got all pieces? We got this. You good? So you got 10. Alright, time for the final fight, I believe. It's the final countdown. Okay, here we go. Oh shit, I gotta equip that piece. Oops. Oops. Oh, he was on today. He was on today. Yep. There's a slight light at the end of the tunnel, and I don't mean death. Right, one. We were scanning cones, bro. But anyway, wait a minute. Oh shit, was Roby on? Yeah. I sent him a freaking thing at the start. I thought he was AFK. Now I feel like, Let's see. Let me send them a party chat real quick to freaking figure out. Is he appearing offline? Let's see, send him a chat. Is that skydiving?
No.
What is that?
$900.
Uh-huh.
$200.
What's the goal?
Fly a jet.
You get to fly a jet for $900?
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah.
Dude, that's... Dude,
and
dude.
Aerial combat.
Where?
In Cali.
So for $900, you get to fly a jet. What?
In the air,
you get to fly. What?
And you get to do all the maneuvers and stuff. So I got 45 pounds and $900 to save up.
I mean, that's doable. Freaking $900 just to fly a fighter jet? I'm about that life. What?
And you get to go home with the full video.
What? I was going to ask if they get to take a video. Shoot, I'll go up in
it. 16 gig flash drive.
I want that. I want to be like, yo, can I strap a freaking GoPro to my chest, you know? I want to freaking document this, find a motherfucking fighter jet.
Sorry.
I want to play that Top Gun music.
Alright.
Yo.
So, she texted me.
Mm-hmm.
So, are you going with
me? Oh, to Seattle? Yeah. Tell a bitch I'm broke. No, 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 no. Don't say, bitch, I'm broke. Say, be like, bitch, you got my fucked up. Quote Jeezy. Quote some Jeezy on him. Bitch, you got me fucked up.
The last apothec. Quickly, please.
Thou fire infects me. I am fueling my own destruction.
Oh, she's got some...
Titania, stop them!
Oh, shit, do we get to kill Titania? Wait, we gotta fight her? We gotta put her out of misery?
A mind within the forest? This is an abomination. Let it burn.
Damn.
Child of truth, you reject me but are blind to our shared purpose. Would you rather this world a wasteland in spite of me?
I don't know. This goes against everything I believe.
We're fucking up her religion.
Truth has a way of doing that.
Alright, so I've killed all of that. Maybe I'll scan all of that. Oh shit, I'm out of energy. Fuck. Alright, time to go shit. Shit. I was gonna say, I don't even see the enemy anymore. Where the hell? Oh, right there. Really? Oh, fuck, it works. Boom, stealth. Kobe. Boom. Oh shit, he's still alive. fuck, he's still alive. Kind of threw me off there. I shot twice and the enemy was still alive. And I was like, wait a minute. Something seems wrong here. No, we don't take that many shots. Alright. Whoa. Boom, give me. Boom. I want to get the game, Recore? I want to get it. It looks really old, even though it's, you know, new looking, I guess you could say. It's really old school with the platforming and stuff. Like old Banjo-Kazooie, where you're in this big area and you got to just clear it out. It's not open world sandbox, but the areas are big. Got him. Or is that an enemy? From downtown. Wow. I don't know. Boom, got him. Dude, I love it. Oh shit, somebody else hit me. Where's you at, hiding over there in the corner, the little person you? Alright, I'm gonna pull out my codex scanner. Oops. I just put Nova's face on the ground, that beautiful thing. No. Oh, I got that one already. Two people. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Doop. RP that. Is there a new... I don't know. I don't think that was my CAT scan. I think it was somebody I was zoomed in while looking at long enough and it kind of put a white glare around them. I gotta check that. Let me find another enemy that that's far enough away that my cat hasn't put a scan thing on him. Okay, there's an enemy there. Cat just did it. Oh, yeah, no, it's my cat. I just watched it happen. Playing, it's like I'm playing a stealth mission. RP your wife, buddy. Murder. Probably should check one of them and see if they haven't scanned them. They had a little extra energy on them. See if there's anybody in here. Got my scanner out to scan whoever.
Give me the final apothec. I need clarity to fight back.
Well, yes, I'll give you this final thing. Why not make you stronger and want to kill me?
There. That's it. The clarity. And now I realize you're not my beloved Titania.
but another like her that has come to protect me. Beware! Titania's old guardians will still attack. I have no will over them.
Yeah. And he's dead. It was weird, it was like Oberon, but it looked like he was trying to cast freaking Valkyrie's ability, and I'm putting it in there real quick.
And violence.
Real quick.
I will fight them the best.
Oberon meet Nessa. Oberon meet Nessa's guns. Escape. Oberon meet the peacemakers. Equalizers.
No, we won't leave you. Tenno, ready yourself. I was wrong. We can't let this beautiful place burn.
Shit. Like, the cat lady literally spawned behind me and just started. Oh shit, I died again. And then. Fuck. They give no heads up that shit was about to get real. Oh, my cat's about to go down. Oh, I'm gonna catch some health back. What? I got no freaking thingy. Oh shit. Okay. Let's get over here. Oh shit, they're up there shooting.
You fight with the same determination she did.
Oh shit. Shit got real, real quick. Shit got real, real quick. Okay. Oh shit, get out of here. Okay, get out of here. Yeah, I'm protected now. They didn't give no heads. It was like, Tenno, Randy, oh, you're dead. Jesus. There's freaking bombards everywhere. Oh shit, I died. Fuck.
I'm getting control. Hold on. I can help too.
Really?
That's it. Thank you. Whoever you are.
Yeah, I'm in the same boat. I just barely beat that. I got one life left.
Welcome to my forest.
Freaking, oh my god. I would just beat that with one life. But yeah, Gateway. Catch you on tomorrow and all that good stuff, man. Be good.
I once thought the same of Warframes. When the Orokin found out what I had done here,
wait,
sent their dacks upon the great trees, upon me. As the skies grew hot, and my roots split into cinder, I let out a deep, earthen scream. I was dying. And then suddenly, I felt a familiar presence. One by one, the mighty dacks began to fall, swatting hopelessly at some unseen menace. Others were snared, drifting upward in a mesmerizing light. And then, all at once, shredded by that unseen force, when the fire subsided, I knew what it was. Titania, my ashamed creation. I felt her beating wings through my branches. I felt her mortal wound. Her weeping burns as she fell beneath my canopy. And so it was here, within the grove, that she died to save me. Me, the one who had hated her most.
Sylvana, by the strength of this Tenno, she will fly again. I swear it.
The forest and myself are in debt to both of you.
Damn, that was actually a pretty sad little story there. Anyways. Stuck on that Terminator thing. Need a soundboard for that. Alright, so what we'll do is we'll make our way to, I think I gotta go to the...
Trapped by transference inside.
The Silver Grove was planted with the rotted seeds of the Orokin. Corrupt in the eyes of our doctrine, our tenets command us to reject it. But how can we? Silvana longed to restore Earth's former glory just as we do. If we are to see Earth restored, perhaps New Loka itself must change. I will convince them to see Silvana's creation for the miracle it is. Some will call that heresy, but it is true, and truth is the purest thing we have.
Silver Grove quest complete. Doo 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 doo. All right. Oof, that was a long period of time. No chat. Okay, Titania. Oh, I was down one too far. Okay, cool. Let's confirm it. Oh yeah, just enough. Check. Spill a helmet. I mean, yeah, that beast there. 25 to rush, shit, might as well brought the sucker. Alright, so in 12 hours, meaning sometime tomorrow, I'll freaking set these up, and then 3 days and she'll be ready, and that'll be this weekend. Nice, no complaints. Sergeant Prime's got a day, so that means tomorrow I'll be playing with her.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Let's check to see if we got a, Is there a, ball for the Silver Grove? I don't see one. Doesn't look like it. Alright, well, on that note, guys, it's always been a good stream. Streaming is fun. You know the deal. We always YouTube say it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit that like button. If you think there should be some changes, hell, comment. Let us know that way we can change. And much as always, always hit that subscribe button. And with that note, we're going to pull from the Book of Chuck. And end with a quote from the Book of Chuck. Chuck Norris is the best thing before, after, and during sliced bread. And that was a quote from the Book of Chuck.